Hello to everyone on that side, I'm Jatef. Now welcome back next part of our medieval tutorial campaign in Sicily. So we have a problem in Tunis. Hopefully we can hold that.
I seek an honorable engagement,
mostly
dear foe.
Mercenaries with no experience. We are on the way to Marrakesh, to Corinth, and the Third Army is sail out to start conquering Italy. Make all the way to France. Right, for now let's end this turn.
My lord, they're engaging us! We must withdraw! Now!
Waste no time of sparing enemies this day, man! Finish!
Drive back the Crusaders.
Units, await my orders.
Okay, this is a weird deployment. How they come from this? This one.
Onward!
Infantry! Move out! Infantry! Forward! Spearmen! Spearmen! March! Onward! Spearmen! Spearmen!
Our enemy's ladders have reached our walls. It is time for butcher's work. It is unwise to praise the day before sunset, but our men are winning the battle and forging a worthy victory. Grave tidings! Our enemy are at the gates! Mother of God! The enemy's ram is through our gates! God save us! The enemy have the walls! Look to our defense, or all will be lost! Glory to God! The battle is in our favor. If we remain true and wholehearted, victory will be ours.
Thank you.
are blessed. The enemy general is dead. We have sent the idiot to hell. Praise the Almighty! Our enemy has lost his stomach to fight. We must push our advantage.
As you can.
By the Lord above, our foe has been much.
Another custodian army dead. Left hips nearby.
Fleet is under attack. Disengage! Retreat! The enemy fleet attacks us. The battle is lost, my lord. Disengage! Dropping anchor until morning.
Really? Fine by me.
They will regret your flee.
men!
If then after the Chrome we fall back to retrain. We're pushing forward. Because after one we only be able to retrain either at Bern or Innsbruck.
Units, await my orders!
Blessed! The enemy general is dead! We have sent the idiot to hell! It is unwise to praise the day before sunset, but our men are winning the battle and forging a worthy victory.
Oh my God!
Only half the enemy force remains. Praise the Almighty! Yeah. Our enemy has lost his stomach to fight! We must push our advantage! All of Christendom will be awed by the victory we have won.
See if you paint the rest.
Victory! Cut that, you imbecile! Yes!
We're sticking on your spinning you out, but
yes! Or
not yet.
Your Majesty. Yes! Orders. Yes! Talk is cheap. Come face me. Your orders, number one. God will be with us, men. To battle! Yes, my lord. Full sail. Who do I face? Oh, off the boat at once! We will not surrender these waters easily.
Yes,
yes. Prepare to board and engage! We must name thy enemy, lord. Men, we march! Yes, my lord. Attacking on your command!
Headchief, my master despite.
Prepare to board and engage! Victory! Your orders? Yes. Your orders? Plotting course now, my lord.
Know your enemy.
It is me. Let me strike, my lord. Yes, my lord.
Challenge me for these waters.
Yes, my lord. Closing to your orders? Prepare to board and engage.
Who do I face? My lord, should we spare any of them? Now we have them. We lay siege. When shall we attack the walls then, my lord? Command me. Approach me, my lord. We shall send them to hell or worse. Perfect. March!
Missing a unit? Probably.
My lord, who is the bear of heresy?
This apostate will pay for forsaking God.
Ships.
Name thy enemy, lord. Command me.
So, one turn we take Rome, the next 2 turns we take. In this turn we take Rome, in one turn we take Corinth, and...
Your orders, noble one!
5 turns we'll take Marrakesh.
Let me strike, my lord.
We would see you dead, heathen.
Some units to retrain, go back and return here. You could some militia and move towards Florence, Bologna. Venice, Milan, Genoa and Bern. After we take. So, after Crete has fallen, Venice only has Zagreb. It still is here. Sofia and Tripoli. And as well, Cairo. And Alexandria as well. Venice won't be gone for a long time. On the other hand, Milan has Ragusa. Dijon, all the way to Dijon. The first ones that we'll be eliminating will be Marrakesh, then Spain and Portugal, then will be Milan, then will be France, and the Byzantines. For now, this is it for this episode, so thank you all for watching. If you enjoy, if you did, show support to the channel by leaving a like, subscribing for more. Don't forget to click the bell button, check out the other series as well. Post your comments and questions and feedback down below. Check out the Patreon, and I'll see you next time.